you, Nicholas Sparks.
Are you joking?
What is up, warriors? Welcome back to my channel. What's up, everybody? How are you doing? How's it going? I am gonna be watching a movie that I've avoided for many years now, simply because I'm not the super lovey-dovey romance girly. I'm not. I feel like the most romantic I've gotten is Twilight. And if you've seen Twilight, you know how that goes, but I love Twilight. I don't know how I'm gonna feel about this movie, but I put up a poll on my Patreon a while back asking which movies you guys wanted me to react to, and this was the second most voted one. So tonight we're gonna get into The Notebook, starring Rachel McAdams and Ryan Gosling, okay? I feel like this was Rachel's first movie. Let me know in the comments if I'm wrong, but I feel like that's a true statement. And I'm not super familiar with Ryan Gosling in a romantic setting. I saw him in the Barbie movie. I've seen him in a couple other movies, but I'm interested in seeing what all the hullabaloo is about, you know? If you wanna watch the unedited version of this, it's on my Patreon. That's definitely gonna go up first. You might drop this one on Valentine's Day.
Wrong answer, forehead.
I'm not gonna hold y'all up any longer. Let's get into the reaction.
Let's go.
All right. This movie is 2 hours long, bro. I didn't know that. It's okay. It's fine. I'll be fine. All right, so The Notebook. She looks so cute. I love this. She got red hair, strawberry blonde. That's so cute. Behind every great love is a great story. Two teenagers from opposite sides of the tracks fall in love during one summer together, but are tragically forced apart. Oh, this is like a rich girl, poor boy situation. I don't know. Is he a farmer? I don't know. Let's get into it. I'm also gonna try to keep the captions on. I never use captions when I watch my movies, but I want it to be accessible to everybody. And I have trouble focusing, so I'm gonna try to focus on the screen and not the words on the screen, but let's do it. I feel like it's gonna try to get me emotionally, and I don't think it's gonna happen. I don't think it's gonna happen. So many of these older movies that are like romance centered are extremely toxic. So I'm kind of expecting this love to be cute and pure, but also toxic. Oh, not James Marsden. Hey, Corny Collins. I don't know who else is in this movie either. I love this long cinematic intro, especially because of how beloved this movie is. Oh, look at the birds. Somebody watching a man. Is that his old lady?
Come on, honey, let's get you ready for bed.
Oh, she's in an old folks home, or like a living assistant's home.
I am no one special. There are no monuments dedicated to me, and my name will soon be forgotten.
Oh.
Looking good, Duke.
Feeling good. I've loved another with all my heart and soul, and for me, that has always been enough.
I keep trying to die, but he won't let me.
Well, you can't have everything.
This is Duke. He's come to read to you.
It was the night of the carnival. Noah was there with his friends Finn and Sarah. That's where they met. June 6th, 1940.
I'm telling you, these games are fixed. Hello?
Oh, he looks so young!
Who's this girl with Sarah?
Her name's Allie Hamilton. Cheer for the summer with the family.
Look at Rachel. I forgot to see what year this was made. It's the early 2000s, right?
You want to dance with me?
No.
Oh.
Hey, Allie, you want to ride the Ferris wheel?
I'd love to.
All right.
Oh, the rejection of it all. He not going to let it go, though. Ferris wheel does not look sturdy. Oh my god. Oh! Oh!
I'm known Calhoun.
So?
Ha!
You can't sit more than two people in a chair, Noah!
Oh, relax.
Well, will you go out with me?
What? No!
No.
Hey, pal, she just told you.
Why not? Yeah, she said no.
All right, well, you leave me no other choice then.
Oh my god!
I'm not kidding, stop
fooling around! What are you doing?
Strike one! Toxic strike one!
God damn, my head slipper.
The ground is fire, you idiot!
Bro!
Okay, fine. I'll go out with you.
Well, don't do me any favors.
No, I want to!
Say it again.
I want to go out with you!
All right.
Everything from this point is null and void. Doesn't matter.
Please don't do that.
Oh, period. Girl. Oh, shit. Since we're doing toxic things, you know, just embarrass him in front of everyone like that.
But I had to be next to you. I was being drawn to you. Date you agreed to?
No.
You promised and you swore it.
Well, I guess that changed my mind.
Period. Coercion.
When I see something that I like, I got it. I love it.
Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, this is giving Twilight levels of toxic. It's okay. It's not okay, but I'm used to it.
You just tell me what you want and I'll be that for you.
He looks so young.
You're dumb.
I could be that.
Okay, it's kind of cute.
What can I do to change your mind?
He's so pressed. Panini pressed.
It's nice to see you again.
His little newspaper boy hats kill me. Did this cement his like heartthrob status? Was it this movie or another movie? Let them make it out like this, father. It's not even dark enough in there for all of that. You can see everybody.
Do you guys love each other? Oh, I get it. You guys do love each other.
They don't care. They about to go make out some more.
I haven't seen a movie in ages. I'm busy, you know? I don't have a lot of time. My days are all planned out. Piano lesson, then I eat dinner, and after dinner I spend time with my family.
Yes, busy girly. She a Virgo.
I mean, all those things are things you have to do, right? So what do you do because you want to?
I just told you.
She's a Virgo. She loves a schedule.
You're gonna get run over.
By all the cars?
He is a reckless individual. At least you in the crosswalk. She looks so gorgeous. Oh my god.
Painted.
This is hilarious.
I love to paint.
Yeah?
Aw. An artiste.
Okay.
That was fun.
She said the thrill of almost dying.
And we don't have any means here.
We don't make some.
Okay, this is cute. That's cute. That's cute. Minus the part about them being in the street. But the effort, you know, is cute. Seeing you. Come on, Ella. It's cute. Aww.
Me and Noah spent every waking hour together.
I'm so in love.
What we call poems being merely pictures.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Well, don't apologize. We could use a little something around here besides the smell of lumber. When he was a little kid, he used to stutter real bad.
Dad?
So. Would you like some breakfast?
Dad, it's 10 o'clock.
You can have pancakes any damn time of night you want.
Period. No, he's correct. Breakfast for dinner is elite. It was. Breakfast for dinner is elite, okay?
Do you think in another life I could have been a bird? Like reincarnation. Say I'm a bird.
If you're a bird, I'm a bird.
That's so cute. No way. I can't. Okay. I don't want to get emotionally attached. No, I did not sign up for this. Well, I did, but I ain't mean to. I didn't think I would care. I did not think I would care.
Three.
No, I can't.
Get in.
Get in the water, baby.
Get in! I'm sorry, baby. That's hilarious. Is she learning how to drive now? I don't know how to drive stick shift, so technically I don't know how to drive for real.
They fought all the time. And they challenged each other every day.
Ooh!
They had one important thing in common.
Oh, this is a mess. This is a mess! Not the slapping kiss. The slapping kiss!
Ellie.
Daddy!
Oh, shit!
I'm scared.
That mustache is crazy.
Bring him to the house on Sunday. We'll meet this young man.
Ooh, this about to be bad.
In theory,
We're both millionaires, but in reality, we live with a bunch of hoes.
So what do you do, Noah?
Oh, the black people working. Jesus Christ.
How much do you make at your job?
40 cents an hour?
Damn.
I'm sorry.
They said, ooh, poor.
But Allie's going to Sarah Lawrence. Didn't she tell you? And Sarah Lawrence is in New York.
I didn't know that.
No, it's just some love.
Trouble is what it is.
Oh, her family gonna pry them apart. This is horrible. Oh. Oh, please don't have sex in this abandoned house. Don't do that. Oh my God. That look like Pennywise house. Needs to be condemned. Get that shit out of here. Okay, see, this is more scenic. Get the blanket, lay outside, underneath the moonlight. That's way better. That, don't go up in there. Oh, Jesus. We're gonna have sex around a bunch of vines and hay and shit? What is this? Don't do it.
Windsor Plantation.
Plantation.
This place is gigantic.
Yeah, a gigantic piece of crap.
Indeed. The layout's cute, though.
I'm gonna fix it up. And there's a big old barn up there. I could turn that into my workshop.
Now, don't I get any say in this?
You want a say in this?
I want a white house, blue shutters, and a room overlooking the river so I can paint. I want a big old porch that wraps around the entire house.
Promise.
Oh, that's sweet. Ooh, that shit need tuning. Ah!
I can't play chopsticks with you doing that.
Right now? This piano kind of dusty, boo. I don't know how that's gonna favor. The clean freak in me is like, no, but the dust particles, baby. The dust particles. They gonna get all up in your crevices. Let's not, can we, okay. Can we do it outside? Outside might be a little bit better, at least wind and like fresh air blowing, but y'all just in this confined space. It's so dirty in there, I'm sorry. It's so dirty in there, I can't get with it. And y'all don't know how long that blanket been over there or what's on that blanket, it's just dust on the blanket, dust everywhere around, just please. I'm sure this is supposed to be very romantic and impromptu and things, but. She took off her clip-on earrings.
You're gonna have to talk me through this.
I mean, that's the best way, you know?
Miss Jackson.
I'm just having a lot of thoughts. I'm just...
If you're not ready, boo, it's okay.
Like, what are you thinking? What are you thinking right now? You know, right this second. Did you know that this was going to happen when you brought me here?
Of course I thought about it.
You did? Yeah. Well, what'd you think? Okay, I'm just going to shut up. Mine's word.
You all right?
Yeah.
I'm crying!
I just don't understand how come you're so quiet. You don't have a care in the world? I wanted
to. Oh, baby. It's okay, Pookie. It's okay. Bless her heart.
I love you.
There it is. There you go.
I love you too.
Oh, what? Ooh!
But Allie's parents are going crazy. They got every cop in town out looking for her.
Oh, shit!
Mr. Hamilton, all of this is my fault.
Would you give us a moment, please?
No.
Sit down.
Oh, he about to cut him up. Ooh, he about to dig into that ass. Not is he a rapist? What?
He's what? He is what?
Trash! 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 Not for you!
Wow. Trash is crazy.
You are not to see him anymore, and that's fine.
No, it's not. You're not gonna tell me who I'm gonna love.
He not suitable for you, baby.
I gotta think about some stuff.
What do you gotta think about, huh?
You're going away, and I'm so happy that you're doing that. You got so much ahead of you. I'm not gonna have nice things, fancy things. It's never gonna happen for me.
I don't
don't have to go to school, okay?
Yes, you do. Do you see? That's exactly what I'm talking about.
And you can come with me.
To New York?
That's yes. That's an option, too. Yeah. We could find you a job. It's okay.
Are you breaking up with me?
I don't see how it's going to work.
You don't mean it.
Oh, he don't.
Why wait until the summer ends, huh? Why don't you just do it right now? No, do it!
Ooh!
Okay, it's over! I hate you! Leave! No, no, just wait a minute. We're not really breaking up, are we? Come on.
Yo!
Tomorrow to be like it never happened, right?
Oh, that poor baby. That poor baby!
But what he really should have done is just told those parents to go to hell. Just stick it where the sun don't shine.
Yeah, you're right.
Period.
We're going home.
Willow will pack your things.
I don't want you to pack my things. I don't want you to touch my stuff. I'm not going.
No, I don't want him to leave after they just had their fight.
Where's Noah?
He's out delivering a loaf.
And tell him that I'm sorry for everything, okay?
It's over. Don't make it any harder than it already is. But he understands. It's hard, but he really does.
Can you just tell him that I love him, then? Can't do that.
He better tell him too. Oh, I hate this for her. Oh my god. Why her parents gotta be such haters? Just haters! Let the girl be in love. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
He wrote to tell her that he still loved her and he wanted to see her. And that if she would write back, he would come to wherever she was. He wrote one letter a day for a year, but they all went unanswered.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Oh, he going to the army? Oh, shit. Dang. Oh, man.
Allie was in her third year of college when she volunteered as a nurse's aide.
Wondering if I could take you out.
James!
On a date.
How you gonna do that?
And my intentions are completely dishonorable.
He needs rest. He don't even worry about no date right now. Just get better, baby.
Better.
It's okay.
And then we'll talk about a date, okay?
Yeah, let's heal first before we get to all of that. He said my intentions are completely dishonorable. Ooh, snazzy! He look good.
How's about that date?
He looked the fuck good. Oh, she looked good. This hair is so cute.
It also came from old Southern money and was fabulously wealthy.
Oh, and he got money too? Let's get it. Let's go, girly.
Riley, I've been thinking a lot about why we shouldn't get married.
Shouldn't?
Then you will have lost a lifelong battle of defiance against them.
Oh my goodness, what are we gonna do?
Move up, spams, if you live up.
Move up, spams, if you live up.
Oli, oli, oli,
oli. Oli, oli, oli,
oli. Well, you see, you have to get their permission first.
Oh, because I asked them already and they said yes.
What?
I love you. Will you marry me, Ali?
Do it.
Yes.
Yeah. Mama said, woo! Yes, her mama looked good too. Her mama is so happy. She said, yes, a good, rich Southern gent.
Why, at the very moment she said yes, Noah's face came to her mind.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I forgot about him. Oh! I forgot. I did, genuinely.
You bleeding anywhere? No? Everything good?
Not you bleeding anywhere.
I sold the house.
Oh.
Between that and your GI Bill, you ought to be able to get it now.
Get what?
Your dream house, the Windsor Plantation. But I already talked to the bank. They're going to give you the loan.
Oh, okay. Oh, such a supportive dad. That shit is raggedy now. I'm telling you. That's a real fixer-upper bounty.
Noah took a look at the house, but only saw one thing. Allie.
Oh, is he gonna paint it white and do the blue shutters and everything that she said and the wraparound porch?
Dealt him a sweet car.
Oh, she's right. Oh! Oh no, she's engaged now. Okay, we're gonna have to figure something out.
Hey!
Oh! He is so reckless, but we knew. Oh my God. Baby, she's spoken for now. Oh, he ain't have to see that, but yeah, boo. And she didn't respond to any of his letters because her hating ass parents hit him.
He got the notion into his head that if he restored the old house, Allie would find a way to come back to it. When Noah's father died in November, the house was all he had.
Oh, damn. His dad didn't even get to see the house be done. Oh, he did the blue shutters.
And in the evenings, to temper the sting of loneliness, there was Martha Shaw.
So you want to go on a picnic tomorrow?
I got to work.
Maybe we can take a drive somewhere.
No.
Well, I'm just asking you.
He don't want to do nothing romantic with her. He's like, just give me the cootie cat.
What do you want, Noah?
He wants Allie. This is so sick.
Sometimes when you talk to me, you don't even see me.
Man, get on my nerves. You know you want somebody else. Why are you putting this woman through this?
A woman knows when a man looks into her eyes and sees someone else.
Yeah. You're not fooling anybody, babe.
You know I want to give you all the things that you want. But I can't. Because they're gone.
I was going to keep it to myself, but actually, I think I'm a little bothered now. Because why is it that...
Is the veil too much?
Are you kidding? You look perfect!
He won't be able to take his eyes off you. Or his hair.
Ooh! The faint is crazy. She got that newspaper propped up in the chair like you sitting there. Oh my God. Oh, that outfit's cute.
Guys, could you give us a minute?
He looks so good, girl, but I'm sorry. You don't love him the way you love Noah. Even though he looked good. Oh, Father. Corny Collins.
I used to paint all the time. I really loved it.
So paint?
I will. I need to get away. I need to clear my head.
Okay, should I be worried?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, then go.
Oh, girl, oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. Oh, he got that beard. Okay, this is, I don't want him to kirk off on her either.
I saw your picture in the paper. I'm a stupid woman. I shouldn't have come.
You wanna come in?
Oh, they gonna have sex. They gonna have sex. Oh,
this is a good story.
Right.
I think I've heard it before. Perhaps more than once.
She has Alzheimer's.
While you wait, maybe you'd like to play the piano for a few minutes. You do like that.
You can read music.
No kidding.
My heart.
So I see here that you've had 2 heart attacks over the last 18 months.
Damn.
I read to her and she remembers.
And senile dementia is irreversible. It's degenerative.
Mm. Is that Allie? Is this Allie? Oh my God! Oh my God, it is her! Oh, she doesn't remember her life!
You marry Lon, we can be friends.
Right.
Right.
You wanna stay for dinner?
Of course she does, considering you the only reason why she there. Oh, she drinking. It's over with.
This room.
This is the room?
Looks that way.
Do you think you could come back tomorrow morning? There's some place I'd like to show you.
Okay.
Okay.
You never forget your first love, I'm telling you. Oh my God.
Oh, I do wish I could figure out the end of this story.
The children are here. Not yours, his.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Dad.
Oh. I'm Allie.
Hi, I'm Mary Ellen.
Mary Ellen.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Thank you.
I'll read some more later.
All right. Thank you.
Wait. Pause. I f*** myself up because I read the caption. And the caption, when he said that, said Noah. So it's no... I can't do this. I cannot do this! He's reading the story of their life! And she doesn't remember! sick, bro. I'm sick. I'm actually sick. I'm really sick about this right now. No, 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 no. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, okay. At least now I know emotionally I can just... Bro!
Come home. Mama doesn't know us. She doesn't recognize you. She'll never understand.
They got three kids! Oh my God!
I'm not leaving her. This is my home now.
I can't. I can't.
That's my home.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Who's this?
It's Lon. Who were you expecting?
My heart!
Anything you want to tell me?
No.
No?
Call you tomorrow.
Okay.
Well, we know that doesn't last now that they have three kids. This is heartbreaking, bro. It's heartbreaking. Heartbreaking. This outfit is so cute, the little headscarf. Oh, it's so romantic. Oh, I can't. The ducks. Ah, this is so cute. My pooch Romeo hates ducks. He barks at them all the time.
And you really did it. The house. It's beautiful what you did.
Well, I promised you I would.
He built a house for you, girl. A whole ass house for you. You see the blue shutters? He did all of it for you, girl. Y'all better get out that water. Oh my God. Hello. I'm gonna need you to row faster than that, boo-boo. Yeah, it don't matter. Y'all are gonna get soaked. It don't matter. Oh, it's gonna be a wrap. It's too romantic. Rain is rain and everything. It's just too cute. He did!
I wrote you 365 letters. Still isn't over.
Ah! He said it still isn't over. I don't give a fuck about that ring on your hand. I do not care about none of what you talking about. And they never actually had sex because they came in and was like, your parents called the police and shit. So this is gonna be their first time doing anything. Okay, all right. My moral compass is skewed. I don't care. I just want them to be together. I love James Marsden though, god damn it! Poor fiance just couldn't compete with the first love. I'm sorry. Hopefully it just don't end too bad. Or her fiance trying to like kill Noah or something, that'd be wild.
All this time, that's what I've been missing.
I know that's right.
Let's do it again.
He said, I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. I'm gonna put it down, you gonna fall in love. Work. How we gonna end this other situation though? Parents gonna be mad, everybody gonna be mad. The people doing her wedding dress gonna be mad, everybody gonna be mad. It's fine, it don't matter. True love prevails.
You're trying to kill me, woman.
Mm-hmm. She said, yeah, give me more of that schlong. Ooh, she pulled up with a basket of buttery biscuits. Father in heaven. Did you get jam, girl? Do you got jam as well?
Ah! She's the one, isn't she?
Right.
Can I meet her?
She gonna slap the shit out of her.
You wanna come in?
It's that good old Southern hospitality.
Come on.
Work. I love a girl who ain't a hater. She said, girl, come on inside. Bring the biscuits to her. Whatever you got in that basket, girl. You just can't hate her. I would be like, oh, okay, girl, you cool, yeah. I concede.
I've forgotten what it's like.
She said, I'm gonna find me some true love of my own. Okay, that was cool. No cat fight, nothing. That was great. Is she just not gonna go back home? Is she just not gonna go back? How many days has she been there? She said she was gonna call that man tomorrow. She didn't. Ah! He said, is there anything you wanna tell me? She said, no, not at all. Not a scavenger hunt. Oh my God, he's so cute. Oh my God. And the way she just told that man, I'm gonna start painting again. And then look what this man does for you, girl. Everything you said, the easel by the window and everything. Oh, she topless outside. No, that's a vibe. I actually would love to do that. Topless painting outside. Oh, she ain't got no clothes on, girl. What if it's your... Oh! Nah, mama!
Tell me about the letters, mother.
Period, because you're the reason why this happened.
I'm sorry. You're sorry.
Yes, no, you're not, girl.
Yes, I stole your letters. It was wrong, but stop being dramatic and at least take some of the responsibility. Let's take a drive.
Why would I want to go anywhere with you?
Because I might know you a little better than you think. And I don't want you waking up one morning thinking that if you'd known everything, you might have done something different.
Girl, she making up for lost time. All these years went by and I could have been with this man and happy and in love, but because of you and your lies, I went and got with another fine man that I have to break his heart now and it's...
What are we doing here, Mama?
Do you see that man there? We were out of our minds in love, let me tell you. Well, naturally, your grandfather was furious, so we decided to run away. We didn't even make the next town before the police picked us up. You know, sometimes when I'm in the area, I'm trying to picture how different my life might have been.
I want you to know that I love your father. He is good to me and I don't deserve it. I love him, Ellie. I do. I love him.
I don't know if she does. The projection is real, baby. Oh, that's sad. You know she happy. Just let her be happy. Like, she ain't gotta be rich to be happy. You very rich and don't seem happy at all, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, she got all the letters.
I hope you make the right choice.
Mama said, go with God, go with your love. Come on. I think mama gave her the vote of confidence. And all those letters, bro. Yeah, it's her mama's fault. They would have been together.
Lon's here in town.
He's here? What are you gonna do, Al? We're back to that. What about the past couple of days?
And they were wonderful, but they were also very irresponsible.
So you make love to me, and then you go back to your husband? Was that your plan? Was that a test that I didn't pass? You're born, you know it. You wouldn't be here if there wasn't something missing.
Arrogant son of a bitch.
It's tea now.
Look at us, we're already fighting.
Well, that's what we do. You tell me when I'm being an arrogant son of a bitch, and I tell you when you're being a pain in the ass. 99% of the time. I'm not afraid to hurt your feelings. They have like a 2-second rebound rate and you're back doing the next pain in the ass thing.
Yo!
We're gonna have to work at this every day, but I wanna do that because I want you. You just picture your life for me 30 years from now, 40 years from now. What's it look like? If it's with that guy, go.
No matter what I do, somebody gets hurt.
Would you stop thinking about what everyone wants? What do you want?
Right.
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
I have to go.
Ooh, girl, this is messy boots. Oh!
I'm not bitter anymore because I know that what we had was real. The best love is the kind that awakens the soul, plants a fire in our hearts, and brings peace to our minds. And that's what you've given me. That's what I'd hope to give to you forever.
It's a beautiful story. I don't know why, but it makes me feel sad.
Me too. Oh! Nah, this gonna get me. It's gonna get me.
I've never seen anything so beautiful.
Neither have I.
Oh my God! No, run now!
One, I can shoot him. Or three, I leave you. But all that's no good. None of those options give me you. And in spite of everything, I love you.
Oh my God.
I won't have to convince my fiance that she should be with me.
Yeah! Woo! Ow! Ow! Yeah, girl, it's okay. It's okay, baby.
I remember
now.
Darling. Oh, my sweetheart.
Oh, it's gonna get me. Hold on, wait. No, wait. No, wait.
How much time do we have?
I'm not sure. Last time it was no more than 5 minutes.
I can't. No, for real. I'm gonna cry. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't, please, like.
5 minutes.
I just can't imagine, like, oh my God.
How are the children?
Oh, they're fine.
Will you tell them I love them?
Of course I
will. I'm sorry.
Oh.
I'll tell them, sweetheart.
I can't. Oh my God.
Why did you call me, darling? I don't know you. Am I supposed to know you?
Stay with me, don't.
No! What are you doing here?
Come on, baby.
Oh, Jesus.
Don't you come near me. Allie, it's all right.
It's heartbreaking, man. Oh, I can't watch him cry. No, I'm no, for real. Oh my God. I can't, like, to see somebody you love like that, man.
In everything that's lighting game.
To have a whole life like that and then just.
Whew. I'll be.
Oh no, she wrote it.
No. Oh my God.
I can't, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God, she wrote it. Oh my God. Wait. Bitch, no pause. Wait. Crying, dog. Like, no, wait. No, she wrote it too. Oh my God. Ooh, I'm sorry. I just can't. Like, bro. Me, man. Damn. You, Nicholas Sparks. Are you joking? No. What happened to him?
I got nothing. Let them know we're in full arrest.
Call me at my cell. Okay.
No. Oh, he's okay.
I was just taking a walk. Can't sleep.
You weren't really going for a walk, were you? You were going to see Miss Allie. I'm going to go downstairs and get myself a cup of coffee. I won't be back to check on you for a while. So don't do anything foolish.
He's so adorable, his little robe. Oh, what if he scares her again and she doesn't recognize him?
Hi, sweetheart.
I was afraid you had never.
I'll never leave you.
I can't cry no more, bro. I really can't. I can't do it.
Do you think our love could take us away together?
I think our love can do anything we want it to.
I, bro, please, like. Oh my God, I do not want to cry anymore, bro. I really just don't want to physically. I don't want to do it. Did they die? Bro, no, no, I can't. No, 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 please, bro. Please. Please. Oh my God, it is. Oh my God. It is over. Okay. Oh my God. Oh, fuck, man. Okay. Yeah. All right. Cool. Cool. I'm fine. I just can't. Cool. It was great. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, I didn't expect to weep like that. I wasn't prepared for that. I wasn't prepared for that at all. The fact that she wrote the book and then the inscription said it's going to bring. Oh, just.
Can I escape? My God.
Oh, my God. I just want love. I want love like that. Oh, my God. And I was talking so much shit about this movie, too. Just can't. It came right back to bite me. God damn, that was good. It was good. That was such a good movie. I understand. I get it now. It's fine. Whatever. Yeah. Whatever. ever. Oh my God. That just wrecked me emotionally. I know I look crazy as hell. I know I do. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you so much for suggesting this movie. I think we're gonna do Kill Bill next. I need to see something that's not like as emotional. Whoa. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Come be a warrior. I'll see you in the next one.